There is the boat.
Where could it be?
There you are.
Oh.
Holy Father!
What grief moves you to invoke your god so openly?
Ah, perhaps my prayers have been answered. Could you help a humble monk pay his respects?
You are well armed for a monk.
I was a violent man in a former life, who now seeks to atone in service to God. Though I will admit, some of my old skills have served me well in performing his work.
I can respect a warrior who has found a higher calling. What is your need?
I seek a holy man, buried in one of the older, overgrown graves. But I cannot read the epitaphs written in your tongue.
A simple enough task. I will see what I can find. Benedict the Dark. A man of great appetites. I do not believe the Christians sanctify gluttony. John of Shiraz. He gambled more than he gained, but always shared his winnings. A generous man, but not one worthy of worship. I should help the monk scout out his saint. Leo the Enlightened. His wisdom was only exceeded by his piousness. Ah, here is one deserving of some reverence.
Monk, I believe I have found your saint.
God be praised. I must retrieve the bones before we are discovered.
I thought you were here to pay respect, not rob a grave.
There is no theft. His bones belong to the church, and will do more good among the faithful than rotting in the ground.
If your church has no objection, then who am I to judge?
There is only one whose judgment matters, and I trust he will be forgiving.
Hey! Stop what you're doing!
Unfortunately, the Khalifa's men are not so tolerant of unlicensed grave digging.
Explain yourselves, you filthy shits, or die!
They are guilty of worse crimes. God forgive me, but there are times when violence is the only course.
On that, we are agreed.
You die now! Ah!
That's
you know
right,
not what you do!
That's it! Don't rush again!
Thy will be done!
The devil take you!
There was no other way to resolve this. These kinds of men understand only violence and cruelty.
You have performed God's will, my friend. He will surely bless you with good fortune.
I answer to another calling. But I will not turn down a bit of extra luck.
What see you?
I need your help, my friend.
was your time. We'll need to clear the way to get the boat out. Your gaze, Enkidu. What do you see, Enkidu?
should not have revealed myself.
Hold on! Hold on!
Hey!
Show me everything. Should be smooth sailing from here. I am in the clear. I will dock near the drop-off. Derwish's men will recognize the boat. My part is done. They are looking for me.
Go somewhere else. Hey, what? What?
Here, dog!